Hello, everyone, and happy Independence Day. At home, the 4th of July means fireworks, barbecues, family, and friends. But for all of you, Americans living and working overseas, this day takes on a whole new meaning. It's an opportunity to share our culture and our spirit, to open our doors and welcome new friends and partners. I want to thank you for representing the American people so well on this and every other day. Today is a time to celebrate the birth of our nation and the values that have sustained us for 235 years. Equality, opportunity, the rights enshrined in our founding documents. This year, we have been reminded again that these are not just American values, they are truly universal values. And as people across North Africa, the Middle East, and around the world risk their lives to claim these universal human rights and freedoms, Americans are proud to stand with them. We are united by our common hopes and aspirations for a better world. So have a wonderful celebration. And now there's someone else who'd like to say a few words. It is my great pleasure and privilege to introduce the President of the United States, Barack Obama.
Hello, everybody. And to all who are gathered at our embassies and consulates around the world, happy 4th of July. Today is a day to celebrate the very essence of America, the spirit and freedoms that have defined us as a people for more than two centuries and that have inspired countless others around the world. I want to take this opportunity to thank you and your families, civilian and military, Americans serving far from home in every corner of the globe. Every single one of you is an ambassador for America. You're the backbone of our foreign policy. And I want to thank you for the alliances you strengthen, the partnerships you forge, the rights and freedoms you defend, and the bonds between people that you build every day. I also want to salute our extraordinary local staff and your families who have made the decision to work with us. For some of you, I know that partnering with the United States comes with great risk. But the work you do every day is absolutely vital to the future of all our countries. And I thank you for your service. Finally, I know that many of you are joined today by our friends and partners in your host countries. I want all of you to know that strengthening our ties with your countries on the basis of mutual interest and mutual respect will always be a cornerstone of my foreign policy. Because today we face challenges that no single country can meet alone. We will only realize the security, prosperity, and opportunity that our people seek if we recognize the humanity we share and work together in common purpose. That's what all of you do every day. That's what we can achieve together. So thank you for your service. Thank you for your partnership. God bless you all, and have a very happy 4th of July.